For the past 2 months, we've been detailing the changing face of Sydney, fast-moving projects set to steer the way we live, work and play. But do we like what we're seeing and where Sydney is heading? We've asked people what they think, and the plans got far from straight A's.
If you think you know Sydney, you could be in for some big surprises. Our population is now just shy of 5 million. Our median age is 36, and 2 out of every 5 were born overseas.
Sydney continues to grow. Sydney's adding 1,400 new people every 6 days.
So, how do we feel about that? 7 News asked more than 1,000 people, and the resounding majority feel it's time to ease up. Asked about population growth, 29% said it's way too much, 39% a bit too much. Only a quarter feel we're on the right track.
People are frustrated because nothing's done to their city. And on top of that, they're seeing their city in an overcrowded way with less infrastructure.
Like public transport, roads and hospitals. 47% say it's nowhere near keeping up, 35% not quite, and just 15% think it's basically okay.
It takes forever to get anywhere, even down the street during school time.
So behind Sydney's picture postcard glamour, it is feeling the strain. You might say, well, love it or leave it. And according to our survey, that's exactly what many have considered. Two-thirds, 66%, have considered moving. 23% very seriously, mostly interstate or elsewhere in New South Wales.
We just decided it was just all too fast and too busy, and we decided we'd like a slower pace.
But with no slowdown in the property boom, Sydney remains the first choice for millions.
It is a great city, but it's expensive.
Adine Cassidy, 7 News.